This is some video taken at a wetland area, very similar to Bosque del Apache. What you see in this clip could happen very easily on Bosque del Apache on any given day in the winter time. Ducks and shorebirds frequently fly in formation in an attempt to confuse an attacking predator. Always on the ready to splash back in the water at the first hint of danger. When a peregrine is lurking, you can see an agitation in the bird life. They fly with great energy and shiftiness in anticipation of the attack to come. When an attack does come, it's very much like a wolf and a herd of elk. They'll pick off one out of the herd and focus on that one and relentlessly chase it. But unlike a wolf, a peregrine hunts in three dimensions and will take their quarry up into the sky. Like winged terminators, the peregrines are relentless. They don't give up until the quarry can escape altogether or until it's caught. When they finally are able to pluck the bird out of the sky, oftentimes other falcons will come in to steal. And it's amazing how many young peregrine falcons will actually make a living at stealing instead of catching their own prey. Geese are too large a quarry for a peregrine falcon, but some of the northern gerfalcons have been known to take them.